Hi students, this is Alex here. Example 4.5. One straight conducting wire is here. We horizontal drop from certain height along east-west direction. Now, the EMF is induced. Now, the earth is horizontal component of magnetic field. This is the north-south direction. But, we in the straight conducting wire drop along east-west direction. Suppose, this is the conductor, if it drop, it will be perpendicular. It is north-south, east-west, perpendicular direction. So, if it is perpendicular direction, it will cut. So, if it is cut, it will cut field lines. Flux lines will cut. This way, in the straight conducting wire, along the direction of north south irundhuchu appadina indha flux lines vandu cut agadhu so idu perpendicular ah irukkranaala indha edhula vandu emf vandu indha wire la induce aagum